The first trial.
I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. Revelio!
Oh, the repair. What do I shoot it with something stronger?
Impressive. That must have done something. Best have a look around.
But I've seen it built a bridge.
Traces of ancient magic. Something must be different.
He did not repair.
These are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time. These look familiar. Revelio.
Thank you.
more statues.
Okay, 30. That's not too bad.
Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides. What did that burst of magic change on both sides of the archway? Something must be different.
Revelio.
I need to see how the room changes when I move in and out of the archway. So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge.
It's interesting that she has done that, I think. Because the game thinks I cannot figure it out. That's good. That's good. And if you do get stuck, it doesn't matter how simple it is. Obviously it moves down where I'm stepping at. I'm fighting that one. Yes. These ones are smaller, obviously.
Now to see what's changed on each side of this archway. Things are definitely different on either side of the archway, but how?
This is one long trial. They're giving me potions for healing. Oh no. Oh damn. Where's the boss music? Oh, they're giving me equipment before the battle starts. Oh shit, fuck. I'm dead. I'm gonna die. I'm not surviving this, no. There's a battle arena.
Yeah.
Oh, of course. Okay, that was cool. I will not lie. It was fun.
Another pensive.
Your ability to transfigure the world around you is remarkable. What is it?
My father isn't getting better. I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
It is agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The drought was years ago. The pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace. What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
Nope.
It is tempting, I know, to use this magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself. Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
It is not your pain to take.
Of course she won't listen, she's a dumb kid. I mean,
every year a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Professor Rickwood.
Oh. I was so pleased. Maybe she did something or she didn't. The Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then.
That's suspicious. That won't end well.
Another memory. Now to find a way out of here. More crystallized stone. That must be the way back to the map.
Whoop.
What have we here?
I'm a student at Hogwarts, sir, and this is Professor Fig.
Professor Charles Rookwood at your service. Has someone completed the first trial?
I have, Professor Rookwood. We saw you in the pensive in Gringotts with Professor Rackham.
Indeed. So, you found the portkey to access Professor Rackham's vault, and you deciphered the map within the locket you found floating above that pensive.
I did. I found something that I can't identify floating above the last pensive.
Ah, yes. You will find a similar artifact in each trial. You must take care to keep them safe. You'll need them to complete the journey we have set forth for you. Once you have them all, we will tell you what to do with them.
Very well. Are you able to tell me anything about the next trial?
Before you proceed, I would like to speak with Charles regarding the urgent situation involving the goblins.
The goblins?
The student has seen traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. They and their mentor, Professor Fig, not only encountered goblins lurking outside of San Bakar's tower, they also encountered a powerful goblin in my vault at Gringotts.
I'm afraid it would be wise to halt the trials until we know more.
We shall defer to you in this matter.
Of course.
Now then.
Wait, Professor. The name Rookwood, do you think...
That there's a connection to Victor? Perhaps, but we can't be sure of its significance, if any. For now, tell me what you saw in the pensive.
Before the witch from the last pensive, Isadora, became a Hogwarts professor, she argued with Professor Rackham about using magic to remove pain.
Hopefully the next pensive provides more context. For now, we should learn what Ramrock knows. I will be honest. I've no idea where to start.
Actually, I might know of someone. I saw Serona at the Three Broomsticks speaking to a goblin once. They seemed friendly.
Well, it's worth a try. See what you can find out. Of course, don't forget...
My studies. Yes, sir.
Before I go...
Professor?
Have you encountered swirling traces of magic in the world? Aside from those along our path.
Not that I recall. What are they?
Evidence of the Keeper's efforts to manipulate the power of ancient magic during our time. If I am correct, and I usually am, you should be able to use them to inform and enhance your own magic.
Thank you, sir. I will look out for them. I should ask some.
I've got spectacular news. The broom upgrade's ready. Ha! Stop by the shop when you can.
I hope you will come and see me about a pressing and highly confidential matter at your earliest convenience. I believe that we may be able to help each other.